Breaking overnight, Cranston police are searching for a driver involved in a hit-and-run crash. Police say the driver of a blue minivan hit a pedestrian on Cranston Street just before 10:45 last night. The driver was last seen traveling on Webster Avenue towards Providence with a broken windshield. The victim was conscious and alert when transported to Rhode Island Hospital. No word right now on that person's condition.